Over what God has done for you. Wow, what happened? How long have you been carrying this baby?
That's 6 years ago.
Level months.
11 months. This, you have been carrying this baby for 11 months.
Yes.
So after the woman of God came to Orukpopo Agbaru about 3 days ago on Friday, what happened?
Sister pay for me finish.
Yes.
I pay for me finish. What are they come up my body? They come.
After I don't pray for you finish.
What are they come up my body? They come. What are they come up my body? They pay me. You pay me small. You stop. You pay me small. You stop. Yesterday evening afternoon.
That was on Saturday.
Yeah.
The prayer was on Friday.
Yeah.
So on Saturday.
They pay me. Yesterday, around one. Then better they start to pay me.
She's gay.
Yeah. They pay me finish. If you can, you know, if you can. I want to give me pure water.
This is a miracle.
You are the pastor that is coming.
This is a miracle. The woman of God that prayed for you that day, she heard the news. Mama, you gave birth. The information got to her uncle, brother Ogenero, who now called a woman of God. The information got to woman of God from the general overseer of Solution House of God Ministry worldwide, Prophetess Grace Imonyunu. He visited this village on the 16th of May. And after a day of the prayer, you know, for this sister, you drank the water, and by the grace of God, you deliver a bouncing baby. What?
Wow.
A bouncing baby. Can we clap our hands for
Jesus?
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! The ministry, Solution House of God International Church, is happy over what God has done for our sister through the woman of God. So because of the happiness, the entire member of Solution House of God and the partners worldwide, they bought a baby bath to bathe with the child, and they also accompany it with a rapper to rap the baby. This is a gift for the newborn baby from Solution House of God Ministries. We are happy with you. The woman of God is happy with you. The entire members of Solution House of God is happy with you. The partners all over the world, they are happy with you. And they pray for this baby that God, the God of solution that help you and deliver this baby miraculously will keep this baby alive for you.
Amen. Amen.
That in the days of this child, you will not bury this child. Amen. This child will live older than you.
Amen.
You will live to enjoy this child.
Amen.
And this child will be a blessing to his generation.
Amen.
Be a blessing to Rokobo. Be a blessing to his mates.
Amen.
And to those that is senior.
Amen.
All this we have prayed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So this is the gift by the Solution House of God Ministry to you. God bless you. God bless you. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you, my brother.
Is you are the nurse. Okay. Mama, Mama, you are the midwife that delivered this child. Can you tell us your experience during this child delivery?
Yes. Well, we don't born children, which my girls.
Okay.
That made the first time when they get them.
Yes.
That, yeah, your husband, but say, yeah, the better way I get not be with Bella, say, they think I'm the better way. Then I can't drive and go home. I go with my picking up call and say, me go carry out. Me go carry out.
Look at Nigeria, what one now?
So that time, my vocal
come.
Now,
come
now, come
now.
Come
now,
come now. Come now, come now. Come
So how this one be?
This one, don't go.
Woman, I won't have
any of you. Where they worry, I'm so that I go say my
answer.
Where come if I check out? This one, I'm not very sure. For 20 before you call, that the way God said,
yes.
This is a possible.
Okay.
Well, we did it. After night, God come and say, now, I'll come back now. So he let the door west finish everything. He said he should let go inside
the place.
He should have checked me. I could tell them they come. Now after that, I can't look at my door. I got shed
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God, this is a miracle.
Yes.
God, you also use you.
Yes.
You are a testimony, you are a witness,
yes,
to what God has done for our sister.
Yes.
So Mama also give us a rapper also for you.
Yes.
For God using you.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless you. Where is your husband?
You
are your husband. God bless you, sir. God bless you. Are you happy over what God has done? So happy. What do you have to tell the people over there that are watching you now? What encouragement do you have for them?
shot. I'm not getting the same when I want to.
Yeah.
For me, that is why this officer now they are beautiful.
Wow. So you are very happy.
Yes.
You are very happy. God bless you. So can you pray for the woman of God that prayed for your wife? Can you pray for her?
Please let me make the prayer.
Listen, you are not the father of the, you are the grandfather.
Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Thank you very much. Viewers all over the world, we are live in Oropopo Agbaro, in Ugele, North Local Government, Delta State, Nigeria. This is what God has done in this land. The woman of God visited this land on Friday, which is day before yesterday. And by the grace of God, she prayed for all the pregnant women. This sister here has been pregnant. The pregnancy has overdue, 11 months overdue. And by the grace of God, after the woman of God prayed with her and gave her the water to drink, she drank the water, and right inside from what the nurse is saying, right inside the occasion where the ceremony was going on, the water burst. And right from there, she was taken to where she, to the home where she was supposed to deliver. And the next day, by the grace of God, the power of God, through the water that the woman of God blessed for her, she delivered a bursting baby boy.
Yes.
All to the glory of God. And right now you can see they are happy, the mother is happy, the father is happy. Everybody knows, everybody, they are all happy. Thank you very much for your partnership. Thank you very much for praying for those who are pregnant. And I pray that whatever you are looking for, because God has done it for this, our sister, your miracle will locate you in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my brother. God bless you. God bless you.
God bless you.